coming up. So you're going to take your toolbox out to the fence to fix it. I'm going to get some tools too, right?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Come on, Daddy.
I'm coming. There it is. Look. Here's a little mouse. Oh, what are you drawing? So, Harrison, we need to go repair the fence today.
Yeah.
Are you ready to help me?
Yeah.
Yeah. We need to get some tools, okay?
Yeah.
Let's go find the tools in the garage.
Yeah.
So you're going to take your toolbox out to the fence to fix it. I'm going to get some tools too, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Daddy?
Yep.
Pima has done with your tools. And you get done with tools. I take done with your tools. And you get done. I take done with your tools, right?
Oh, you can use some of my tools too.
Yeah, and you get done.
Yes.
And not in knives.
No knives.
No.
No knives. We don't need any knives
today. No, Hogan, knives are for eating, right?
Knives are for when we're eating. Yeah, that's right. I'm going to go get some tools and meet you outside. And we're going to fix the fence. We have to fix some holes in the fence right over there.
Here?
Yeah.
Over here and over here.
Well, just the ones over there.
No, one there and one there, right?
Yeah, I'll be out there in a minute. All right. Okay, Harrison. I got my tools over here. When you're done feeding the chickens, we'll go fix the fence. Thank you for feeding the chickens. Should we check and see if there are any eggs?
I not see nothing. A chicken died eating there.
You looked?
I opened it and it's a chicken in there.
There's a chicken in there?
Yeah, and giant eggs!
Oh, should we go check and see? Because now they're all out here, so let's go look.
Yeah.
Can you see?
No.
You can't see if there's any eggs?
Nothing. Oh, you got them. It's right in that. Oh, dear.
No eggs.
Oh, dear.
No eggs over here either.
Yeah.
All right. Maybe later. All right, let's go fix that fence.
Right.
Should the chickens come out? They look like they want to come out.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Chickens come
out. All right. Come on out, chickens. Look at that ice. It's still pretty cold.
Yeah, we're warm.
All right. You ready to go work on... Look at that. What are you going to do with it? Whoa.
I win.
Whoa. You know, maybe you need to be wearing your rain boots.
Yeah, let's go get my
rain boots. Yeah, let's go get your rain boots. Yeah. All right, you got your rain boots now. Now you can get in the mud and jump around if you want to. All right, let's go fix the fence before it gets too cold, huh?
And too dark.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Let's go look at the tools we have. All right. So I have my toolbox. Yeah. I think all we need are some screws. It should be in there. Screwdriver.
Yeah. I got one.
You have one?
I not have one. Daddy.
Well, you can use that. I got some goggles. You have one? Yeah, that works. That's like a cordless screwdriver drill. Yeah. Some goggles, safety goggles, tape measure, and we have wood. All right, yeah, you can put your tools on there. Whoa, so heavy. I'm gonna go get some of the other tools. Yeah, we're gonna repair this fence. Can you help carry the wood?
Yeah, I can.
Yeah.
But I am really strong.
You're very strong. Hey, how old are you now?
Whoa!
4 years old. That's right. Things that you couldn't do when you were three, now you can do.
I'm not all home, but one of them.
One of them. All right. Yeah, let's go.
Let's go. And I know how to hold.
Can you hold two of them?
I know how to hold two of them.
You okay? I'm coming. All right, we can just lean him up against the fence here.
Get the wrench.
Against the fence. So we're going to replace those right there. Does that sound good? Yeah, we're going to put them in there. All right, let me go get the rest of the tools.
Okay. Can I come with you?
Yeah, of course. All right. Here's all the tools. All right, we got you a long sleeve or a full jacket on now, huh? It's a little cold. Okay, so. I'm going to need your help holding these in place while we put new ones in, okay? So let's start. Pick one up.
I picked two of them.
Well, we only need one right now because we're going to put it right in that empty spot. Okay, turn it around. So the flat side is that way. Okay, see how it fits right there? Okay, I need you to hold it. Yeah, good job. Okay, let me get... just hold it there for a moment. I'm going to use my screwdriver. You can use a hammer, or we can use a screwdriver. I think I'm going to use the screwdriver. It might be a little faster, okay? Just hold it there. Can you hold this for me, though, for just a second?
Yeah.
Yeah, there you go. Hold that. I need to get some screws out. There we go. Get some screws. Look at that.
Can I call my ear?
Yeah, it's not that loud. Is that too loud?
No.
It is?
No.
Okay. All right. All right, ready?
Yeah.
Oh, you don't like that sound?
No.
But look, it's in.
Whoa.
Now we just need to straighten it slightly. And then we do the rest.
Can I watch you?
Yeah, of course. If you could put your put your body against this one here just to hold it. This one. Yeah, just like that. And then I'm going to get that one started and then I can finish them all if you get too cold, okay? Now I just need to finish them off. We only need two, I guess, right now, huh? Now we just need to stop you from digging here. Once the snow goes away, we'll do that. I think it's good for now, right? It's fixed. It's a little chilly. Harrison had to go inside because he was too cold. Thanks for keeping me company. Now, time to put away the tools. Cat or mouse in here. You want to see if we can see it?
Yeah, I just see one of these.
You saw it run in the back? All right, let's see. Ready?
It can't be in here. Whoa.
There it is. Look. Here's a little mouse.
No one pulled it be in here. Right?
Hi, little mousey. He's scared.
We're not Hi. Deep. We not eat that one here today. Yeah, time, right?
He's okay. He's not going to hurt anything.
Yeah, I only need
to. Oh, he ran down.
What?
He ran underneath.
Good. Now, dude, I told me we have to eat.
Yeah, we have chalk.
Yeah. Like,
all this is all because of the mouse. Yeah. He's eating all the bird stuff and making a big mess.
I want to do some chalk good
thing. You want to do some chalk?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, what are you drawing? I know what that is. Well, I knew what it was. Now what is it? What is it? Two H's? Sort of?
No, it's a different kind.